This is Ducktales Remastered. It's playable on an arcade cabinet using Steam Xbox 360 controller configuration for generic joysticks. I'm using an USB joystick encoders, zero delay encoders. And when you use that configuration, Steam will create xinput controllers for your generic joysticks. Basically, it will act as an Xbox controller. So let's first check the options. The game doesn't need many buttons. You only need one button for jump and one button for attack. And then up, down, left, right. The only place where it needs more buttons is in the leaderboards. When you want to see more leaderboards, R and B, and LT and RT for page up and page down. But that's the only place. It's not needed for playing, as far as I'm aware. So you can earn with the money you earn from collecting diamonds and such. You can unlock little pictures or even music, I think. So I already played through one level and finished it, so I'll show you how it plays. Continue. The Amazon level I already did.
The scepter of the Incan King. I tell you, boys, there's something special about this treasure.
Really, Uncle Scrooge? Yeah, it just looks like an old back scratcher to us.
You boys need to learn some respect for the finer things in life. Now, if you're done having fun at your old uncle's expense, help me decide where we should go next.
You basically found the treasure map, and there are a number of locations where you can go to find the treasure. So the Amazon I did, and then there are four more locations. In total, there are five locations. Maybe there's a hidden one, I don't know. Let's do the next one.
Pack your bags, boys.
It's just like I remembered on the Gameboy.
No coming back without the coin
same mechanics.
This is it, kids. Draculesti Manor, home of the legendary Drake von Gladstone, heir to the coin of the Lost Realm.
Boy, it's kind of creepy out here, isn't it? Uncle Scrooge, we're not gonna break into this guy's house, are we?
Yeah, of course not, Louis. This castle has been abandoned for centuries.
Hey, look at this. The Junior Woodchuck Guidebook says Drake von Gladstone was best known by his nickname, Count Dracula Duck. Is there really a monster in there, Uncle Scrooge? Aw, don't be silly, Webby. Yeah, there's no such thing as Dracula. Right! He is right, isn't he, Uncle Scrooge?
Of course he is, Louis. Vampires, banshees, and mischievous spirits are just a lot of superstitious hocus pocus. But you better stick close to me, just in case.
So, you can jump, you can attack, but the attack doesn't do anything when you're just standing, but if you jump and you press the attack or hold the attack, you can pogo jump.
Now you boys stay put and keep an eye on wee Webbergale. I'll be back with the treasure in no time.
Aw, nuts! We want to come with you, Uncle Scrooge!
Don't worry. I'll be back with the coin before you can say E pluribus unum.
E purple bus huum? Yeah, I'm not sure that's as fast as you think it is. Besides, why should we have to stay here just because Webby's a big chicken? Yeah! We're not afraid of whatever's hiding out there.
Everything will be fine, my darling. Wait here and I'll be back with the lads lickety-split.
So now we can finally play. You can earn money by collecting diamonds and sometimes they appear. You can also do this kind of attack. For example, if there is a rock of some kind, you can throw the rock to the enemy, like now. Not sure what that does. So it's a basic old gameplay, like it was on the Gameboy, and maybe on the other systems. Playable, very playable on the internet.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Hey, that wasn't a ghost at all. It was a beagle boy in disguise.
Trying to beat me to my treasure, no doubt. But it'll take more than just an old bedsheet and flower dust to frighten off Scrooge McDuck.
Look, Uncle Scrooge, that beagle boy dropped something. It's an old piece of paper.
Twist me, Tartan. It's an ancient rune.
You mean like a magic spell?
Aye, lad. At least part of one.
Gee, I wonder who tore it into pieces.
We'll worry about that later. Right now, I want you to head to the front door and wait for me. I'll be back once I've found the treasure. Off you go, lad.
You also need the pause button, the start button, to be able to exit a level. To see your map. I forget to say that.
It's a diamond the size of Mrs. Beakley.
No, you cannot touch them. Do something.
Yippee!
Yeah, nice.
Where's the break?
Oh, you have to duck also. There's another mini boss.
Well, I guess she found me out. See ya!
Aw, that guy gives me the heebie-jeebies. He was starting to look at me like I was lunch.
Well, next time he'll think twice before scrapping with Scrooge McDuck.
Speaking of scraps, he dropped this hook at Scrooge.
Ah, it looks like another piece of that torn-up sorcery.
Say what?
A magic spell. And it's nearly complete. Just one piece left to find. If only I knew where to start looking.
Well, that bungle boy did say this house has an illusion wall. Do you think he meant...
Of course, a secret passage. Oh, no wonder I've been having so much trouble finding anything around here. Good lad. Now, off you go. I need you to wait at the entrance with the others. Mrs. Bigley, now where did you come from?
Why, from home, of course. I had to be sure you were all right in this filthy place.
Oh, thank you kindly, dear.
I'll see myself out, Mr. McDuck. Don't you worry about a thing.
Ha ha! Jackpot!
So we've been to the upper space. Never been down here. Is this son of the boss?
Hey! Oh, the Scrooge! Get me down from here!
Let's hope it saves.
That's a tough without your army helmet, eh?
Wait till the gang in Sing Sing finds out you were knocked flat by an old guy in his cane.
Yeah, thank you, lad.
Yeah? Well, you better be careful where you go poking around, McDuck, or you's gonna have much bigger problems than me. So long.
Now, what do you suppose he meant by that? Ah, oh, it doesn't matter. Quick, lad, see if there's a scrap of paper lying about.
You mean like this one, Uncle Scrooge?
Exactly. This is the last piece of the riddle.
But what to do?
That's what I'm about to find out. Quick, lad, go meet Webby and the others at the entrance. And all of you, stay put.
No, it doesn't seem to save, but I'm going to exit the level. So, this was DuckTales Remastered. Very playable on an arcade cabinet.